People living in urban areas may not be familiar with a small school like this one that has just a few students lining up to attend morning assembly. The 139 students are joining assembly at Ban Wang Yang School in Pisanulo Province, but they actually come from four schools. To solve the classic problems of small schools, which face a shortage of teachers, resources, and educational quality, the Pak Ping Tawan Ok, Ban Nong Ya, Ban Wang Yang, and Pai Long Ratcharan schools formed an alliance in 2006 that allows them to share teachers and resources. Now they are together. The number of teachers has risen to 18, making it easier to conduct classes for students at different educational levels. With policymakers in the educational sector considering problems that have adverse impacts on educational services, the Education Ministry and the Education Reform Committee plan to close half of the 14,397 small schools in the country by 2018. All four schools continue to operate with their students shuttling around and sitting in classes together, mostly at Ban Wang Nam Khu Sik Sa School at the beginning, but now also at Ban Wang Yang from 2011. Tambon Wang Nam Khu Administrative Organization Chairman Wiset Ya Krai said the decision to help the small schools form an alliance came about as a result of discussions between locals, schools, and his local body. The organization has provided free shuttles and insurance policies for the students at a cost of 500,000 baht a year since 2006. Bunrak Yodpet, director of Pisanulok's Educational Service Area 1 office, said closing down the local schools is not easy. It is difficult to reach a mutual understanding with villagers. If they don't agree, he can't proceed. And sometimes this turns into a conflict between teachers and villagers. Orasa Sichumpu, a parent, said since the alliance was formed, her son has been happier, even though he's had to study harder. This is an attempt by relevant people in a part of Thailand to solve the problems and improve the quality of education at their small schools. The same issue is challenging many other small schools across the country. The nation's special report by Dularat Sang Pasar.